The Japanese chisels, or nomi, are hand tools that are originally used to punch holes in lumber, one of the oldest tools among woodworking tools. Most of chisels are tanged and have a tapered ferrule, where the tang enters the handle. If a chisel has a hoop, ring or ferrule on top of the handle, it can be struck with a mallet. If no top hoop is present, the chisel is intended to be pushed by hand, not struck, and may have a longer handle to facilitate this hand use. Unlike its Western counterpart, which generally consists of only two, the blade and the handle, a nomi consists of a blade, a tapered ferrule, a handle, and a steel hoop. Japanese chisels have laminated blades comprised of a thin bottom layer of very hard steel and a top layer of soft steel, typically wrought iron. Japanese chisels come in a variety of styles, usually based on their intended use.